Einstein, and the president I researched was Robert Hoover. He was born on August 10th, 1875, west of Mississippi. Hoover loved the outdoors. He especially loved to go fishing. He even wrote a book called about it, called Fishing for Fun. He attended Stanford University and graduated. Then in 1899, he married Lou Henry and had two children. In 1927, the Mississippi River flooded. Hoover quickly organized a flood program for 60,000 victims. Hoover was serving as the Secretary of Commerce of the United States of America. During the flood of 1927, in 1928, Hoover was elected President of the United States of America. He was president for only one term. After his presidency, the construction on the Hoover Dam started in 1931. It finished in 1936. Hoover died on October 20th, 1964 in New York City. So this is Hoover when he was a child, but he was an orphan because his mother died and his father died when he was young. So he moved with his uncle in Oregon. This is him and his wife at Stanford University. And this is him at his Lake Council. And this is a picture of the Hobart Hoover that he was, and then President Hobart Hoover. He was the 31st president of the United States of America. And then this is what the Hoover Dam looks like. And it's still standing right now. And then this is Hoover in stretches. And then he liked writing books, so these are some of the books that he wrote.
Good job, Alison.